Honorable Charles-Gaëtan Duval, Minister of External Affairs, Tourism and Emigration, is also the Mayor of Port Louis and a notable sportsman. He is leader of the Parti Mauricien Social-Démocrate since 1966 and became leader of the opposition in 1967. In 1969, he joined the Government of National Unity, which is mainly concerned with industrial development and tourism. The Minister of Tourism and Honorable Alex Rimmer, Minister of State, are now working on new plans for tourist expansion.